old State Road 12. The old man looked like he needed some help. Was shaking his head at a broke down tractor. I stopped and asked, could I help you, sir? He said, I was just thinking about the past. The things that mattered were built to last. I told him, I think I can figure this out. He said, it ain't the tractor I was talking about. He pointed up to the rest of the farm and said, look up there, you see that barn? It's dried tobacco and sheltered horses that stood up against nature's forces. Said the mail pouch sign could use fresh paint. The roof's a little old, but it keeps out the rain. After 85 years, there it stands, 'cause my daddy built it with his own two hands. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Takes a strong foundation to stand the test of time. If there's one thing I've learned in my life, anything worth doing is worth doing right. Said, you see that lady there? We'll be married 60 years this March. When we were broke, we never worried about whether or not we would do without. She made five-star meals from empty cupboards. She's been a good wife and a better mother. Fixed ripped-up clothes and skinned-up knees. When I got out of line, she even fixed me. You know we've had some real tough times, real knock-down, drawn-out, serious fights. We always came together and we patched it up and stuck together when the going got tough. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Takes a strong foundation to stand the test of time. If there's one thing I've learned in my life, anything worth doing is worth doing right. Build it right to first time and maintain it through the years. Fix things with hope and love, faith and blood and tears. 'Cause anything worth doing is worth doing right. It takes a strong foundation to stand the test of time. If there's one thing I've learned in my, anything worth doing is worth doing right. Yeah, it's worth doing right.